Hello everyone, here we are back with another video for you guys. I hope you guys are doing well. This that Sumner Port Hills fire that day, I was working along the bank area. When I look up, there is small smoke coming up, and all of a sudden it grew big. It looked like a big explosion. It happened in the same area 2017. That time we lost one pilot. It was terrible. This time we didn't. That's the good part of it. But firefighters are working hard to put the fire off. You remember I bought you guys a tall brush cut video from the same area. This fire started a little bit above the dead area. These residents they don't cut the tall grass. That's why I think it catches fire and grows very fast. Yeah, and I got you guys a small hedge trimming video as well with this. This just a little bit clips that I took from the work site. Cheers guys, have a good one.